thanks to the photography of Sam Bell, we have been able to identify and locate the thief and murderer of Whitefields. We now have armed response units converging on his position.
Prisoner movement!